welcome back to our channel. For this video, I just thought of doing something that is very beneficial for my followers on TikTok. So many of you would know that I am very active there and I post some dance tutorials, trending TikTok dances. Like, I post every day. If you haven't yet followed my account, so here, just in case you're interested in following me. So this video is not Christmas related, but since I am getting a lot of comments on my videos on TikTok asking me to share how I'm doing my TikTok tutorial videos. As you can see, like, the steps, the instructions on how to do the dances are all written on the left side of the video. And then as soon as I did the particular step, the text backgrounds change their color. So if you want to learn how to do this, like add text on your TikTok videos or change the background of the text on your videos, just continue watching this video. So what are the things that you need to do this? The only thing that you need is the application itself, TikTok. You don't need any other application to do this, just TikTok and your knowledge of doing it, of course. So I'll be doing this tutorial on a video that I have saved already on my traps, because I have a lot of traps on TikTok. So it's called Pretty Savage, it's over there. Here's the video. There. There's not much steps, so this is a good practice. So first of all, you need to know the particular steps that you'll be doing on the video, and you have to list them all on a single text. You'll see what I mean after I do it. So to add a single text, just go here, just have to click this letter A here, A and small a, and it says text under, just click that one. And you could simply just add any text you like, Megan or whatever you like. So I already listed before the steps on this particular dance, so I just have to add them all in a single text. So there you go, I have all the texts, the steps that I needed already. It's all there. It's centered for me, but you can change it to whatever you prefer. Like, for example, you want it all on the side, you just simply do that, or change it again so that it will be on the right side. Just have to click this like lines here, the one with the four lines beside the letter A. I don't know if you can see it, but it's over there, like the second icon there. But I usually prefer it to be centered. And when I already have my steps, I just put the white background on all of them. I also use black. So I either just use white or black, but you could like choose any color that you want. So for this, we'll be using white. So just to add a background for your text, just click this icon here. The one with the letter A on the square, just click that. And then you will notice that your text would have their outline on them, the black outline. Then just click it again so it will change. And there you have it. You have your white background on your text. And then just click anywhere on the video. Once you have the background on your text, you just use your two fingers to drag them on your screen. Like, put it wherever you like. You can put it on the right side, put it on the left side, but I always prefer to be on the left side. So there, it looks like this. As you can see, I separated each step by like a space after each of them. Like this one here, the one with the red. So those are spaces. I want them all to be separated to each other. So once you have already like the preference of where you want to put your text, the next step would be to make separate texts for each of the steps. So we'll start with the first one. Throw arms up. And then we just do the same thing. Put a background on them. I usually prefer to use the rainbow color in order, because I believe it's just pleasant for my eyes. For the first one, I'll be choosing the red one. And we have to put this on top of the first step. So to do this, just resize this using your two fingers. So resize the text and drag it. But be careful not to touch the first one, because it will go on the top layer. Like, for example, I put this here and I accidentally touched the first text that I put, So you see, it goes on the top of that second text that I put. So be careful in doing this. Make sure that you have the right size and just put it on top of the first one. And then same goes for the next steps. I'll be doing this fast. So I just drag them going there. So I already have each steps written on the left side. So what we will do next is to set up the duration on where we want the text to appear. So for example, we'll start with this first one. Just have to click on the first step, the throw arms up, and then you'll see set duration and edit. So if you click on set duration, you'll see that there's like a red bar there, and it stands for the duration of your text on the video. So for this text, it has a red bar on the whole video, so it means it appears on the whole video. So if I drag it here on the 3.7 second, that means that I want the text to appear in that particular part. So let's see which part of the video I throw my arms up. So it's over here. So we have to drag this throw arms up on this part. So let's see if this will work well. There you go. So it's just on time for my throw arms up. So we'll do the same thing for the rest of the text. So right arm over the face. Just touch the next step there, right arm over the face. And you'll do the same thing for the other text. So just drag it in the part where you put your right arm over your face. There. So it was the same time as moving your waist. There. So see? Okay, that's good. And then the same thing for chest pump. I just realized I was missing a dance step. Like this part here, I don't have it on the text. But for the sake of this tutorial, we'll just leave it like that. Okay, I think that's good. Once you think that you already set up the duration properly for all your text, just simply click on this check button here. Just click that. And again, I want to stress out that you have to be careful not to touch the white background text that we did before, like the first one that we did that contains all the steps. Because once you accidentally click on that white one, all the text that has colors, like the ones we put on top of it, will all go at the back. It won't be visible at all. So there you go. I think I have covered already the whole tutorial on how to do this. Just have to click next after you're done and then put your caption and then post it on your TikTok. And I think that's it. And so I hope this answers your questions, and I hope this video is helpful for you in doing your TikTok videos. So if you have any suggestion, if you want to know something on TikTok, on how to do things on TikTok, maybe I could help you, just comment them on the comment section below. And please subscribe on our channel, click the subscribe button below, and click the bell button to be notified when a new video is up. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you on my next vlog. Thank you!